Welcome back, everyone, to the morning announcements. My name is Ali Abdul-Sader, and today's Tuesday, October 5th, 2021. Tomorrow is Culture Day. Dress up, represent your culture, and show school spirit. Our first homecoming parade in a few years is coming this Friday from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. Come out and join or line the parade route. The art gallery theme will help encourage our victory against Churchill. Track Club started their Pink Out Gear pre-sales. All the proceeds go to a community member in need who is fighting cancer. So be on the lookout to purchase a t-shirt for $20 or a hoodie for $30, either before school or during your lunch. Picture retake day for anyone who didn't take their pictures last week will be on Monday, November 1st. Reminder, Friday is a half a day, so you will only be going to your 4th, 5th, and 6th hour. Today there are boys and girls cross-country meets away at 4 p.m., freshman and JV volleyball at 5 versus Franklin, boys JV soccer at 6 versus Crestwood, varsity volleyball at 6:30 versus Franklin, and boys varsity soccer at 7:30 versus Belleville. The first UNICEF club meeting is today from 3 to 4 p.m. in the 12th grade principal's office. If you didn't sign up to participate and want to join, just show up to this meeting. Seniors, don't forget college visit sign-up sheets are in the counseling office. Colleges, military, and trade schools will be visiting on October 20th and October 22nd. If you would like to meet with a certain school, you will need to sign up. Make sure you apply to your school of choice first and let your counselor know. Spirit Week. These are the themes for the rest of the week. Wednesday, Culture Day. Thursday, Throwback Thursday. And Friday, Neon Owl. Forget it's a competition between the grades. Whoever shows the most spirit will have a trophy named after their grade level. With that being said, see you next time. Tell me what you want.